During our recent conversation with the e-learning team, we were told that the Social Sciences College have an accessible template for Canvas. This is just an opening look at the accessible template, but there's a lot of work that still needs to be done. The opening screens, the structure is logical. There needs to be some attention made to, let's say, use of heading styles, how to present a graphical icon link, making the calendar more accessible. If a college uses an accessible template like this, then the structure of the template is only the start. From the template to go to the content, accessibility needs to be followed. Looking at the first screen you come to after logon, I would expect there to be something on a heading level 1 to describe what the page is about, and if I press 1, which takes me to the first one.
No more headings at level 1. No more headings at level 1.
There's no more headings at level 1.
No prior headings at level 1.
So this screen hasn't got heading 1 style. So if I press the letter H.
Overview heading level 4.
So the overview of this page is on a heading level 4. And if I press H again,
staff left parent click names for contact details and office hours right parent heading level 4.
Again another heading level 4.
Wrapping the top all pages heading level 3 clickable.
So that's at the top. Jaws told me it was at the top and it's heading level 3.
Recent feedback heading level 3 clickable.
Another heading level 3, recent feedback.
Social science template for part heading level 1.
And why it didn't find heading level 1 to start with, I have no idea, but here is the heading level 1. So we'll go to collaboration because that's where I want to talk about.
Enter context navigation region collaborations link. Collaboration : social science template for pod-mozilla firefox. Collaboration : social science template for pod-mozilla firefox page.
So if I hit number 1.
Current collaborations heading level 1.
That works, and it tells him about current collaborations.
Blank. What do we mean by collaboration?
And this gives me some explanation, which is good. So, don't need to know any more about that, but I want to go and see what the next bit is I need to know.
Start a new collaboration heading level 2 clickable.
So, that's more logical. Current collaborations heading level 1. And heading level 2 is the next subtopic from that.
Collaborate using : clickable. Combo box etherpad.
Okay, so
graphic ether underline pad blank. Etherpad is an open source blank.
Now, when I went into this prior, I found that there was a link to Google Docs, and that is the most well-known and most popular collaborative document system. It is not accessible to screen readers. An average student with a visual impairment should not be directed to Google Docs. There is nothing on this screen that says screen reader users are warned against Google Docs and should use Etherpad. So it takes me to calendar.
Today button.
If I press today button, there's nothing on it, so there's nothing to see, and I'm presuming that's a day view.
Next button.
Next button will be the next day.
Blank. Heading level 2 December 2013 clickable.
So again, it's a logical use of headings from level 1 to level 2, and it says the date today, that's fine.
Radio button not check bleep warning : this view is not.
So on the first radio button, you've got lots of information here which can be a bit very confusing. There's two not checked on this whole screen, but it does warn you that the weak view is not accessible to screen reader users.
Radio button check month warning :
and same thing for month view, and there is no, at the moment, there is no list view. Looking at the content of this, we have three graphical links here, which I'll just go to because I found it earlier.
Link see course stream. Wrapping the top link Patrick Adams. Link inbox.
Right, let's go.
Social science template for part heading level 1. Link see course stream. Link graphic icon dash information
right.
PNG.
So this one here is a graphical link. So sighted people can see a picture. anybody using a screen reader, all they need is just a good text description, as brief as possible. All that needs, that link needs, is the text description of module information. It doesn't need the first line, which tells you the file name.
Course modules : social science template for Mozilla Firefox. Course modules : social science template for Mozilla Firefox.
Right. So, if I use my strategy of headings.
Course modules heading level 2.
And there's a course module heading level 2. I'm just going to stop it there because all that instruction is, it's just adding extra effort, time to a screen reader. They don't want all this. The way of dragging and dropping is a totally visual thing, and there could be certainly an alternative way around to this so that you can find what you want not using drag and drop. Plus, a lot of work has gone into making this accessible to JAWS, instructions on how to do the keystroke, but all of this is an added extra on top of what a screen reader has to do.